We'll go upstairs. We can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Yes, sir!
Oh, my God. Tess.
What was that?
What's wrong? Soon. What do we do? Joel!
I got this.
Son of a bitch! Watch the fireflies! Pin him down!
I got him! Cover the exit!
Keep your head down!
Holy shit!
He's out of ammo. Watch my back.
Hold the stairs. We'll flush him out.
Come on, Ellie.
Right behind you. What are we doing?
Joel, how do we get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Stairs over there.
Stay low.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
that lying to you?
You spot him?
No. The place is empty.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here.
Where is this rat?
Swim.
We'll figure. Thank you. ladder. Maybe we can use that. Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. All right. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot better.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in the city in one piece. Trust me. I will.
wish there were some other option. Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Fireflies.
Yeah, I see that. Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out.
All right, come on. Breaking that. Come on, there's another way around here. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like...
Just give me a second. Jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours.
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Whoa. Look at this place.